Following upon the news of the resignation of Mr. R.G. Menzies, come these pictures of his last public function as Australia's Prime Minister. The keel of the first Australian-built 9,000-ton freighter is well and truly laid. Australia may change her Prime Ministers, but she'll never change her policy of an all-in war effort. Mr. Fadden, the Federal Treasurer, now follows the magnificent lead given by Mr. Menzies, who will continue to hammer nails into the Axis coffin. We Britishers have a great admiration for the Winston Churchill of the Southern Hemisphere. Meanwhile, the Australian signature tune raps out its challenge.